Vemco legend. Let's see. The original bulb. This enemy I bought from eBay. Okay. Something like this. Actually, this one original from Vemco. But the guy sent to me. This one they use for a long time, then they resell. I take them home and clean up and put them together and sell back for the set. See Vemco with the serial number, and they say machine 18 inch. 18, okay? Then the original box. But most of the time when I pack for people, I have to pack double box. Sometimes original and the box outside to make sure it ship well. Inside original, I think this one they used to have two scale in there, or it depends on when they buy it. Most of the time they use two scale, one for 12 in, one for 18 in. Okay, I'll show you a little bit of what do I know about the Vemco machine. This one is not professional videoing, but they call this one a right hand because a right side. If you put one in up, either 18 or 12 in, you see on the right side. They do like this, they put this one in the back right here. Okay. But I don't want to put in there because when you tuck it in, you have to use the one come tool to take it out. People they say, oh, they can put this one on the left side and become a left hand. No. If you put like this, that's not a left hand because one go down and one go side. No good. Left hand look like it. Look like it. But the thing right here on the left side, and one on up, one on down. And about left hand and right hand, I believe record by Vemco. Most I like Vemco. And this one, even you do like this, it's a right hand, not left hand, okay? And I believe what table look like, I don't know. But like this. I know how to fix this well. I know how to open this and look inside, and I know all the parts in here. What do they have in there? Okay. The thing is, right here they have two locks. One lock right here and one lock right there. This lock, you see the degree, whatever they do. Some people, they complain when they put a table and they move around this one and not stay. Why? Because they don't lock. The two lock right here, they don't lock well. Brand new, lock easy. But the old one, little bit tricky. You have to lock very hard before you move it around. Okay? And I think this one will help to help people that are new to drafting machine. If they complain about knock hole and not stay in place, the two lock right here important. Okay, this one on the knob right here, you believe you will release the lock in the back. Okay, this one you put it in because the old one. Okay, you see one boot in, and you have to try harder to take it out. Because in here, they have the lock in the back. They lock on the plate right here. You see one side, on the tin right here, like that. Inside, they have the lock. And that lock, I believe if I lock it, if you lock it, the two tin right here, they don't go together. If you release, it is. You see the degree right here and right there. they're moving around. If you want to move one of them, you have to lock one of them and move again. The one ready, huh? Okay. And you go like that. The good one, if you move arm around like this, they stay together. Why? The bend over here important. The tension inside, if this one loose, then the bend are no good. You don't move around. Okay? Unlock. Move around, you see, move around. I'm not professional and do this, but I know how to fix it, okay? To make it smoother. You see, the bend only broken. The bend only broken like this. People, they try to make together, but when you put it in there, you're moving around, the bend go broken again. I don't see people know how to solder in together. I think they have a special one to match together. And I'll show you the one original, not broken. Right here. If you see the white one, this one by different guy, not from Vemco. You see the soldering right here, that's good. But the one of Vemco, this one of Vemco. No, not this one, Vemco. The Vemco in here. This one is not Vemco. The Vemco, they do nice job, let me see. Go around. You don't see, oh, this one you see together. That mean not Vemco. Vemco, you don't see it, okay? Let me try to get this one. Okay. I don't have any more by Vemco. This one by Muta or Chow or KE, something like that, different. This is not Vemco. Vemco like this. But in original, if not broken, you don't see the connection between two of them. You don't see it. I don't know how Vemco to do that. If this one is not broken, you don't see together. You don't see together, okay? But this one you see together because they don't make. This guy is not Vemco, okay? But the same size with Vemco. They make the same size. Maybe this one they call aftermarket or something, I don't know. But this one is good too. Okay, that's what I know. The Vemco, I believe, they call 3300. 18, they got 18, 16, 20, 22, and 24. But believe me, all the size of this, I believe 16 and 18, they use the same diameter. 20, 18, 18 and 16 the same. 20 and 22 different, and 24 in different. Okay. This is the band cover. I choose this one because I will show you all the band cover, the diameter almost the same. Almost the same, but you see the length is different. This one is 16, this one is 18, this one is 24. People sometimes they don't know their equipment, what the size of the drafting machine. And they say 18 and 20 the same, no, okay. I don't have the size of the 20 and 22, but this one is 16, 18 and 24. I always keep separate. In the bed over there, I keep separate, okay. This one FYI only, all the rock inside different. Even the 18, okay. This is the 18, okay. One side like this, but the other side is softer. Let me see. Okay, right here. The 18, that side will be softer, but this side longer. This is 18, and I believe, let me see, I have 16, yes, you see, this one is 16, the 16, okay, they have one long and one short, the 18, one long and one short, but you see in the back over here, the thickness, over here, different. This one thick, this one thin. Why? Why? Because it go to here, it go different. You cannot mix the 16 and the 18 together because the thin right here different and the thin right here different. Inside they have some lock, something like that. Okay, that are FYI. And the head up here, Vemco 3500, they have red one right there and the red one right here. And 3500, the serial number up here, but the 3300 is a serial is on the table clamp. This one they call table clamp. This is a normal table clamp. If you see the model number, they say 3318, and the serial number will be the right side. If you see the letter C like Charles, F like Frank, the CF, they don't have the table clamp. They build right here only, up to this way. The Vemco CF, I don't have here, but I have the other video about CF. I don't know what the initial for CF, but you see a little bit different, okay? This one broken, never, we cannot use, I cannot use. If somebody you do it, but I cannot use, okay? Throw away basura. When I put together like this, I will put one of the trowel in. Okay. I will do like this. This one is original box from Vemco. I believe this one, the box for 3500. But I always use this one for reference. Put right here. It. Okay. I think this one is convenient, good for people, the beginner or professional, it depends on you guys, okay? I always put two rulers right here, they call drafting scale, right here, drafting machine scale, I think you can see right here. The trowel in with the 18 in right here. It depends on the If you find, you can find Vemco oven. Oven, they do a lot. This is brand new. Most of the thing I have right here are brand new. This one they call triangular scale. But the architect, maybe you know what a architect is, okay? This one a metric. Metric China, okay? metric, most of the time they use three color. And they have the thin inside. I put one of metric, one of architect, and one of engineer. But this one is not engineer. They call mechanical draft. That means you have engineer and drafting together. And architect together. Okay, I will find the engineer and I'll show you, but this one architect, this is
no, not architect, not engineer, I don't have much engineer anymore.
Sorry, I don't have the engineer anymore. But engineer, you see, let me see. You can see in my side that engineer. Okay. You see, one quarter, half side, half, that's an architect. And this one, an architect too. Then I call full size 18 inch. And, oh. This one, okay, this one, this side is an architect, and this one is side engineer. Engineer, they start with a 50 or 40, okay, or 10 or 30, that's engineering. This one, most of them, they have architect. And I believe this one, they have 50 right here, engineer, okay. It depends on you guys do out there. I think in America, most of you guys to do by architect, but some of you guys still use metric. This one a metric. Metric they cut a lot of different, I cannot say, 1 400, 1 something in. It depends on your teacher, whatever you write on, you do on, and you need one of this one. In my set, I always to do 1 for 18 inch and 3 for this one. 1 for metric, 1 for architect only, and this one a mixed architect engineer. Sometimes I have all 3 engineer, but this time I don't have engineer anymore. You see something right here? Delete something you guys need it. This one I give free, okay? Brand new, but in the price I put together, I say this one free because I don't know how much money you guys buy this one. But I think maybe $5 per bit or something like that, I don't know, okay? I believe out there, if you see this one, a Vemco, expensive, you can buy one for $50. But this one, Alvin, you can find maybe $30 and $40, I don't know. Because I bought from wholesale Vivo, I buy cheaper, okay? This is throwing the same thing, brand new. If in my side I say brand new, that means brand new. I say new, that means new. I say you, that means you. But most of this one is you, okay? You see this one, a little different. They support the same side together. But this one, somebody only redo on this one. The one right here is sitting. This one 18. Let me see, I have the ruler, I'll show you. Okay. If you measure from middle right here, middle right there, you see 18 inch, okay? 18 inch. And you pull from middle over here, over there, you see 16. That means 16. Most of them, they say 18. And this one 18 too, okay? But this one is 16, and I have to put in the cell and I say 16, 18. Some people, they like this one because one side for 18, one side for 16. I think because of your table. Sometimes your table a little bit small, and they use 16 and 18 together. Or they use 18 and 22. 20 or 22. And I saw one company like Chow, Kelman or something, they always do different. They do right here and right there different. They do different. I think the price is cheaper. Whatever like that. Then overall, then I will put this one on the eBay and sell, and the whole set right here about $220. If you break it out, okay, you buy this one 50, this one about two of this one about $90, three of this one about $45, that means $135, and you buy this set only $90. If you buy this one by itself, no ruler, you can pay about $200 or $150. But I always to put them together to make it nice for people from beginning. They will love the whole set like this. When I do like that, I don't make a lot of money.